Hello, it's day 295 on Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes, and today's tune is a foxtrot written by Eugene Laderoute from Brandon, Manitoba. He was a great fiddle player. He passed away in the 80s, and he wrote a lot of great tunes, including this one. This is Gene Snider's Foxtrot. Thank you so much for joining me. I will be back tomorrow, day 296.